microphone.
You should have told me you guys were wearing them. I would have got one.
Before we do our little thing here, I should probably throw out a few more thank yous. Just because it takes a committee to run a show like this. So first of all, I'd like to thank Mr. Matt Gibson for arranging everything that happened. Second of all, over here, Jess put pretty much all the promo material together for the entire show. And let's acknowledge Brady because he's wicked and he did most of the equipment. And Brady's just generally awesome. So that's Brady. I'm Nick, for those of you who don't know me.
That's going to be a tough act to follow. We forgot our glow sticks at home. Does anyone have 5 more changes of clothes I can borrow, though? Because that would be excellent. I think I'll use this one. I think we can play music now. Let's play music now. Let's do that. Pink Floyd. I want to see everybody dancing.
there's a weight that's pressing down. Late at night I can hear the sound. Even the noise you make when you sleep. Handsome across the river so deep. They know my name cause I told it to them. But they don't know when, they don't know when. It's coming. Told it to them, but they don't know when, they don't know when. It's coming.
breathe you in.
I just want to thank all the other bands that played tonight. You guys were amazing. Just unreal. Give it up, guys. Fantastic. Thank you to all of you for coming out. You're supporting a fantastic cause. Two fantastic causes. And also remember to support the third fantastic cause, 5 Days for the Homeless. Also awesome. Thank you, Rob. I will drink your free beer. I appreciate that.
Robbie Iacino here, everybody. Cheers to Rob.
Give it up to Rob Iacino. Man of the hour.
Julian.
Now, we have one more song, but we need a little bit of assistance.
Julian and Kayla?
Because I was not castrated at your birth, so I need a little bit of assistance on the vocals here. So if we can get Kayla Quinter and Julia back on stage. Julia doesn't have a last name. She's just Julia. And we can get everyone to dance and sing along. And it's going to be good. It's the last song of the night, so cheers. And get sweaty, get ridiculous, and thanks for coming out.
Dream. This is awkward. We have no more songs. Thank you very much for coming out to Love Blues in 2012. You were fantastic. Give it up for Yoan, also. Surprise appearance. Fantastic. And,
the bar is over there.
By the way, ATL killed it. Straight killed it.